Oh, and it's still control. Oh my lord, this will be fun.
It's still control. With testing range, doesn't it like not give us like the deploy screen? It does not give you the deploy.
Okay, so we have a 10v10 on small testing range. And I'm in Discord with the guys. It's mostly Coliseum people, but we got some randos in here too. Oh, people are busting out into team chats. I'm going to go damp on one of those.
Team two.
We're in the OSP
chat. I'm so excited.
All right. Mine gaming.
This is gonna
be fucking silly.
It's called We Do a Little Trolling.
Chaos is trying to make mines work.
I didn't bring jamming either. Well, we're going to be so close.
I have four bellbirds.
I have two blankets.
I'm going to keep my two monitors together, actually, so my bellbirds have maximum efficiency. That way they really can't...
Okay, if everyone commits, everyone with gems just gems where they spawn.
immediately activate your jamming if you have it.
Like before anything else, just jam the fuck out.
Everybody
of
immediately ink.
Yeah, like don't track jam. Position jam
what
on
if they
the
have
general
ERAD
area.
Pistols?
Let them come.
Oh god!
Oh no, we're not information.
Oh wait, they're everywhere.
All of our ships.
My ship is inside a bulk freighter.
Oh,
my ship is. Ah! No, why are they focusing me? This isn't fair.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's a battleship.
Where? Market Orange. Focus it.
Me and Internet are having a bad.
Make it orange.
That one. I think.
Oh, it's. Yeah, but it's like merged into that one. Kill.
Oh, this is so fucking ass. Now all the AMNs are gonna get fired all at once. I don't even need to do anything with the camera. This is just maximum carnage.
My god.
There we go.
Oh my god, the jamming!
Whose fucking ship is rammed to mine?
I'm sorry.
Get out of me.
I'm trying.
There's too much PD for my rockets.
Wow. To be fair, you're probably making us move in such an erratic manner that we'll never be hit by anything.
Oh, these have all these mean.
Oh no, beams!
Go
forgot about beams.
Possible.
Actually, I think my ship is protecting yours.
This is so much red.
No, I'm taking hits.
Oh, you're actually getting hit. Oh, shit.
I think how one person brought a hang up as well too. There's just one hang up gone in this direction. There are also a few EWRs being dropped.
Trying to back off so we don't get beamed to death immediately. Oh, they have more.
Oh, they have so many
beams.
Each player brought 3,000 points with the fleet. This is a normal. The only thing we're doing here is just a normal game, but
ridiculous.
10 players
my
per side
in Internet
on testing range.
Me and Internet Explorer are merged. I think permanently. What if I launched mines inside of Internet? I have to do it, I'm sorry.
It'll be alright, don't worry.
There's so much point of it to do. Making missiles on this is a fucking huge mistake.
Launching them.
Oh, this shuttle is stuck to me.
Oh, I got thinged. Holy fool.
The bulk freighter is pooping mines.
You know, I don't think your ship can actually take damage when it's in my bulk freighter.
That's not true. Colliding against the inside of the ship, funnily enough. Emitting out of the middle of the bulk freighter.
Oh yeah, it's control, I forgot.
Some people don't have the stomach to handle the spectating of the memes.
My minds aren't gonna be able to see nothing.
They might, if they've got enough hangups, they might even turn on us.
The enemy is securing Zone Dagger.
Whoever's shooting that dead destroyer, change targets, please.
Oh, the BB is the
side of each other. Thorin and the...
That's happening to a lot of shifts.
Oh, there are two BBs there. Holy shit, we need to focus the shit of that thing. They have two BBs for the price of one.
We gotta take you.
This is
wait,
so
wait. They're saying that there's three in there. There is. There's a rail BB, a gun BB, and a laser BB, all in one.
My fucking god. I can't even control my camera. The game's too jumpy. There's so much on screen at once. I
dislodged from that EWR tug.
Nice.
I'm gonna try to dislodge myself from this Acello.
Tried so
don't think
hard
I can.
Dark didn't specify if
friendly damage or not.
Uh oh.
I could turn off my comms.
Wait, I gotta poop out more.
Yeah, this really wants to be called a mind mage. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna screenshot this.
Nope, beam's coming out. Secured
zone dagger. Yeah, I'm focusing that one.
This is complete madness.
So there's some sort of Vauxhall mating thing going on here, too.
Can I type, please?
Oh, my monitor's getting free.
The enemy is securing zone common.
Over there. Cowboy,
in the Explorer, you want to be using AP on that.
The future battleship design.
Yeah, I don't know what it's even going on. I'm just trying to roll here.
Okay.
Oh.
The enemy is securing Zone Boxer.
Oh, yes, I'm free. I'm free.
Yo, how much damage would they do to each other if one of them went critical with the summons?
The enemy is securing Zone Atlas.
Who's 15th?
We are contesting Zone Comet.
Try sending your ship to orbit.
Yeah, I'm already shooting that guy.
I came speeding up a little bit. And because I've zoomed in some. Yeah, it's gotta be it. It's all for a container fleet.
I hope none of your comms turn off.
Yeah, I hope they don't get shot off.
Comms off.
Oh no! So funny.
I don't even see any mines.
Ooh, oh, it's gone. It's gone.
What do you mean it's gone?
The Internet Explorer's rolling ship. All my mines went into it, and more mines are gonna go into it.
No.
Could I possibly get some fire on 1547?
1547. Yeah.
The enemy secured zone boxer.
Also, I'll take some damage just a little bit.
The enemy secured zone atlas.
It's because they keep wibbling through each other, so the hitboxes are all screwed up. OSP, of course, having a cap lead.
Let's go take A.
Cash, you're breathing kind of heavy.
Boom.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ.
The server might crash.
Ah, we'll be fine.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Gas, you're breathing kind of heavy into your mic.
Oh, sorry. Keeps doing that.
I sort of have a feeling that that Axford is gonna, is if it's not already dead, is gonna be dead pretty fucking soon.
In that case, can we switch to 5961?
I got through all of this. Trying to do some coordination.
Can I shoot that? Oh. I can hit it with plasma, but I can't hit it with anything else.
Well, I want to be switching to HE, so plasma would work as well.
Yeah, if one of them explodes, they all are in it.
Yeah, actually, if anyone's got plasma, they should be focusing on the triple Solomon.
To get a couple other things killed first, though, really helps.
Yeah, there's definitely three of them in there. Because there's, if you look at the top mounts, there's three guns for each module.
Oh,
yeah. Well, he blew up around all those destroyers, so that would work well.
I actually can't order my ship because it's so slow. Well, there it goes.
Whoa, that was a really wonky movement of the Triple Solomon. You see that?
No. Where should I send my 450s?
Ah!
I think the OSP's actually winning like a really wide margin.
Almost ran into that container as it was launching.
The enemy is right securing the front, zone right able to deal damage. So all the plasma on the 100 million rockets were able to
kill. It's great.
That's something that I haven't mentioned. And this thing is just like,
wow,
glitching the fuck out.
Peace.
The enemy is securing zone Comet.
If only I could get mines on that triple Solomon. Now. Actually, I'm gonna go for it.
Wings bloody.
I'm surprised this is working as well as it is.
Yeah, I think the I think them all having all the Solomons stuck together is putting a spanner in the works.
Actually, that's like three.
I think they might be functionally immune to damage because I don't know if it actually our hits are going to hit the modules because it's going to hit the Solomon's other armor underneath.
Yep. Yeah, but look at it. It can't fight because it can't bring its guns to target.
One go figuring it out pretty effectively. Very nice.
That's a lot of firepower going into
that. If someone's looking for a target, could you shoot? 5-4-8-5.
The enemy secured zone Comet.
So,
the enemy is securing zone Comet.
Retreated by. Pretty funny.
Wonk.
Does this guy have rails? Hold on. Yo, he brought rails to this.
Oh, what was that?
Probably,
something bumping.
Oh, that's an axe. That's the axe.
Oh no. Where's this critical? Oh, it's mine. Magazine.
This
that
ends with points. Are they? Not really.
They look dead.
Oh my god!
Whoa, I just saw that!
What's happening?!
Oh, what the fuck?
My line ship is doing a barrel roll.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's got something clipped in it.
The line ship needs to
spin
so fast.
What the fuck?
So
what is happening?
It's going faster and faster. Yeah, that's an Acello in there.
My DC teams are frozen.
Right round, baby, right round, like a baby, right round.
Do you see the particle effects, like from the rails?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't know. What happens if the reactor overloads?
Very, very gross steel on.
Oh.
Oh my god, those babies are spinning fast.
Now they're spinning.
What is going on?
Now they're spinning too.
And my computer's having
some trouble. Oh my god. Oh, they're spinning.
Oh, they're
free. Oh, they split up. This is the world's fastest battleship.
Oh my god, what is happening? And I'm right next to it. It's the containers. It's from the containers hitting it.
Yeah,
the containers knocked it free.
5381's an axe burn.
Apparently, okay. He's got bounced out of this one up here.
Oh, my kill.
Yeah, let's see, the containers ejected them. Now these two are
I'm gonna focus fire
still.
On the newly parts on them.
I wish I would have fucking seen that. I'd do it. Still pretty funny. There's things rotating faster than the frame rate.
Wait, one of those battleships is throwing life pods.
Oh, it is. Kill it. Mark is dead.
I don't know which one is dead.
Even the life pods are spinning.
Look at track 8197. Look at track 8197, how far away it is.
Is it gonna get ejected from the, Oh no, it bailed out too.
I like how my monitor's just sort of here, watching mines in the middle of their team.
Yeah,
securing zone boxer.
No one's paying attention anymore. Power-filled monster. Character's name, Pikachu, Mankey, and Snorlax. School officials are finding that
Pokemon cards are responsible for fist fights. And the Pokemon is creating a... Yeah, I think we've wiped the floor of them. They get into fights, but no one dies. Christ. Oh, right in the middle of that kind of voxel blob.
I was caught in that too. Monitor got roasted. Yep, we're stopped. Oh, my cooperative minds are gone.
There's another one.
Thanks for help with killing whoever that is killing that frigate. I'm
just shooting at anything that moves at this point.
Yeah.
Oh, I have one ship that's not dead, although
I should know from the entrance.
I do need to fix my reactor.
Oh.
I like my monitor just flying between them.
What are these two beamstones doing? They're just kind of sitting there. Next to that, that axe that just got obliterated.
Oh, my command is back, but I don't have enough restores to repair my engine. So we might be fused together for the rest of this match.
Oh wow. When you guys were talking about the battleship, I thought you were talking about the one that flew off and died. I didn't realize the spinning one had died.
These two voxels are fused together at a very odd angle.
Yeah, they were pinwheeling earlier. Yeah.
6.
No. The server couldn't handle it.
Really?
That was great.
That was insanity.
That was crazy.
Hey, and we didn't all die immediately.
Yeah, we actually kicked their ass. Should we move up to the balance room?
Here to your first, folks. Crazy, wild, exciting. Hope you enjoyed. I certainly did. Oh, man. I'll see you in the battle space. I have a Discord. Link's in the description. That's how we get these things set up. See you later.